Hey everybody, this is Craig for Digital People Folk, and today I wanted to do a little bit something different. So today is all about Flutter. So here's the Flutter news for November 2019. Flutter has redesigned their homepage with a more up-to-date look. I think that the initial site was probably a little bit bland because the software is still in beta, but I think like over the last week it's definitely improved and took in elements of material design, I believe. So I've just noticed this today looking through the site, but it looks a lot better with videos. Also, there's this big header up at top for an event on December 4th and also a survey. So I just took the survey myself, so please, if you feel that you want to help the community and get some things into the Flutter SDK that is important to you, please take the survey and help out. I just finished it. It took me about 10 minutes to do, and again, I'm in Tokyo, so I don't know if they're going to do follow-ups based on people that are here in Japan, but if so, I'd love to help out. Also, what I notice is that on December 4th, there's going to be a live stream, a Flutter live stream. So the time, unfortunately, for me is going to be around 1 a.m. in the morning, so I probably won't see the live stream live, but I definitely will watch it later the next day. So on December 4th, there seems to be a Flutter Live 2018, and I'm not sure exactly everything that's going to be announced there, but I'm definitely looking forward to it. And with a lot of speakers from the Flutter team viewing parties, unfortunately here in Tokyo, it's going to be late at night, so probably not going to have a viewing party. If so, I would have loved to attend. But that's December 4th, Flutter Live 2018. So there's been a Flutter update, 0.10.2, which I had an issue with my Android simulator on my Mac, and I could not get it to work for, it's been about a week, but I ran these updates this morning, and I think that this has resolved some of the problems. Also, if you want the change log, it's here on GitHub. And you can just go and search for Flutter changelog, and this will come up to see if you're having any issues and it's been addressed. This morning I was going through Flutter. I was going through my editor and using IntelliJ, and I updated Flutter, and also, I upgraded Android Studio, and my issues with the simulator seem to be resolved. So if you're having issues, please upgrade, because there was an update that came out. Also, going into YouTube, there seems to have been lately, the Flutter team has been putting out these Flutter Widget of the Week videos, and I've been finding them really informative. Right now, there's about 13 of these really quick videos that just give you an overview of a lot of the widgets that you possibly may not be using, and that could be useful for you creating your projects, like Safe Area or Expanded Widgets or Animated Container or using Opacity. I need to definitely go through these a lot more as I'm building out my projects. And last note for today is about Fluttery. So it seems that Matthew Carroll, the person behind Fluttery, who's made a lot of really great tutorials just that are mind-blowing interfaces using Flutter and doing these challenges of creating full like great app ideas in a matter of a really short matter of time, and just doing the whole implementation in front of us on YouTube. It seems that he has put out a video that he's going to develop a course on Flutter. So I'm very much looking forward to that. I've done a couple of other courses lately, and I've done a boot camp myself, which I want to do a full video on. But I'm very much looking forward to his whatever he comes out with, because I mean, he's really a beast when it comes to what he's doing with Flutter and just app development. So I'm definitely, hoping there's like an email list so that we could know when his course comes out. And I'm definitely looking forward to getting this. So I don't know if it's going to be dropping in 2018 or 2019, but I'm all signed up for it. So that's about it for me. And again, I'm Craig from Digital People Folk here in Tokyo. So if you like what I'm doing, please like the video, share it, or subscribe to the channel. Definitely, I'll be adding more videos about Flutter. I've fallen in love with Flutter, it seems. So everyone, please have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.